Right now we're checking for dampness or cracks, dirt and dust, black and brown spots, which indicates algae or fungus.
Ew.
We're going to prepare the surfaces next. The walls and the ceilings need to be totally even, so we need to fill the cracks. For interiors, we can use plaster of Paris or wall putty. But for exteriors, we need to use white cement mixed with fine sand in the ratio 1:3.
Look at this, the paint gets loose and starts to peel.
That's probably because a distemper or a lime wash was not used before. But if the old paint is intact, we can just sand the surface.